So this is where I am today to give you a very brief overview of the Porsche Museum in Stuttgart-Zuffenhausen. I'm here at the entrance. It's quite windy, so you may not be able to hear. There's a restaurant here. Entrance and tills. And the amazing architecture. It's designed by an Austrian architect with lots of different angles and corners and planes and a lot of reflective surfaces. So I'm going to dive in and see what's going on. This is the little cafe of the foyer, and up there, the archives. All right, let's start the tour. Quite a bumpy ride, surprisingly. Wobbly escalator. But with a view. This is the floor plan of the museum, and today I would like to just give you a brief overview of the Porsche history, both in terms of the road cars and the racing cars, starting with this gorgeous early model. This ancient beauty is really spectacular. All highly polished chrome. And it's surprisingly large. Another utterly ravishing beauty. I mean, who could resist, honestly? The attention to detail. And there is nothing unnecessary, which is part of the beauty. Just everything perfect, minimalist and luxurious. Flawless. Totally lovely. Of other people fussing, taking pictures. The biographical detail of the founders. Two very serious-minded car lovers. These beauties speak for themselves, really, so the less I babble, the more you're going to enjoy this video, I think. VX. My God, that takes me back. Everything beautifully exhibited. Sparkling, clean, polished to a high shine, with a lot of love and respect for this amazing engineering. Now we're in much more modern times, following Porsche through the ages. And this is a very weird looking vehicle that I've not seen before. This lid type thing, presumably serving aerodynamics. Let's have a look. See their trophy cabinet here at the end of the row of cars. So let me do a little walk past. Everywhere lots of video footage and explanations of the history. Oh, this is pretty neat. Look at this delicious interior. All right, let's go look at the trophies. Explanation of the whole thing. There we are, that's the trophy cabinet, so to speak. And here, okay, tap the screen, let's do that. And, okay, it explains the individual. That's what you do, you tap one of the trophies and it explains. Let's do this one.
Oh. 1969. Porsche gewinnt zum ersten Mal die von der FIA ausgetragene Sportwagen-Weltmeisterschaft. Angeführt von Porsche 908.
That's interesting. It explains every single trophy that's displayed here. See if I can move on. Everything is absolutely immaculately documented. Beautiful, I love it. In English, I'm so sorry. But still, the visuals are stunning. Look at this. Gorgeous. This is really very impressive. And as everything else, just beautifully displayed. The simulators are very popular, of course, always with a throng of guys waiting their turn. Go a bit closer and look over his shoulder. These are various toys where you can put your foot on the pedal and rev the thing and hear the engine sound. Let me just see if I can do this without shaking too much. There, you see? This is fun! 11. Okay, there we are. I'm gonna get a bite to eat and head home.